Namaste, friends. There was a man who was just walking at the evenings and he finds a board which read that I had lost my 50 rupees on this road and I am weak at my eyesight. This is my address. If you find that 50 rupees, please give it back to me. The man, after reading this, finds it curious and follows the address. At the address, he finds an old lady sitting in front of the door. He approaches her and says that, "Mother, I found this 50 rupees. Hope it's yours. I read the board. Can you please take this back?" The old lady had tears in her eyes and says, "You are nearly 25th who is coming to me and giving me a 50 rupees saying that I read a board and hope this is your 50 rupees. And son, I had not put that board up and this is not my 50 rupees. Please take it back and while you are returning, please remove the board." The man forces that old lady and gives that 50 rupees to her hands. While he was returning, he thinks that it was not that lady who had put that board up over there. She was an illiterate. Then who might have done this? And after reading this, there came 20 to 25 people giving her 50 rupees. And the old lady requested the same thing to remove the board to all those 20 to 25 people. Still, nobody removed it. In our day-to-day lives, we are filled with the things which gives us a lot of negativity into our thinking. We hear a lot of people speaking about the decline of humanity. We hear a lot of things which says negation about the mankind and the way of thinking of the mankind. Friends, we still have that hope of maintaining humanitarian concerns. A change can make a lot of difference in the society, but that change must start from the within of oneself. For bringing a change, we must start to be the change into the society. So, let's start the spread of humanity and let's bring the change from within. Thank you.